Guys, okay. So, I went to the vineyard, and it was great, and I was going to get some wine there, but he was cleaning up for the event that they're having tonight. So, I decided to stop in at Rips in Bowie on 301 for all of you Marylanders out here. And I don't know if you guys have ever been in the liquor store portion, but they literally have everything. So, I decided to go with what you guys told me the other day and get the cupcake wine, and I did. I got the cupcake wine, and they have angel food flavor. I'm so excited. I asked the guy what it tastes like. You know, I'm like, is it like, does it taste like Moscato? Does it taste like a Chardonnay? He couldn't tell me. I'm assuming that it's very sweet, like angel food. I hope that it is, but that's not even why I'm excited. You know, this is sad right here. This is sad that I'm literally excited about my Friday night revolving around food. And it's not even like I'm going somewhere fancy. I'm going to be sitting on my couch looking over general orders for the fire department with my boyfriend tonight after my makeup party. But so this is the snack I just found. I am literally dying right now. And come to find out, they're local. They're in Calvert. I don't know if you guys can see it. It is Old Bay flavored beef jerky. Hello. Old Bay flavored beef jerky and then my angel food wine. Cupcake wine. So I'm not sure what kind of combination it's gonna make. I guess I'll find out. Y'all may not have a video for Saturday because I may be under the weather from having these two combined, but I am so stoked right now. And I also got, because you know you can't get something, I know if the kids see it, they're gonna try to eat it, and I don't want them to eat it all up, so I just got them just regular. So if you guys are near Rips and Bowie, get the wine, obviously, cupcake flavor, because I've never even seen that. I keep saying cupcake flavored. Angel food flavored cupcake wine. So thank you guys, everyone who, I think Matt and Caitlin suggested the cupcake wine, and maybe Jenny too. But thank you for suggesting it. I found it, I got it, and then I also got the Old Bay beef jerky, and I'm like super excited. If anyone's ever had, hey Tiff. I was just texting you. Tiff, did you see this? I don't know if you got on too late. I just showed this. Do you eat beef jerky? Probably not. You know, a lot of people don't eat beef jerky. Ah, there you go. Man down. I'm back. Ha ha. Give me the beef. Right? I know. And here's the best part, Tiff. It's local. It's in Calvert. So I'm probably going to be doing a bulk order of it, depending on how well my stomach does with it. Because you know my stomach's kind of jacked up sometimes. But I am beyond excited. I actually was going to tag Tiffany. I was going to tag the other Tiffany because I got this cupcake wine. Have you had this? The angel food. I'll tell you how it is. And then maybe we can have a girls' night and have it. But I will. You know what? I'll grab you a bag. If you don't get to Rips, I'll grab you a bag of the beef jerky. But gimme. I know, right? I'm excited. And then I got the kids the original one, cupcake. Apparently, I'm the only one who didn't know about the cupcake wine. How? I don't know. I'm slipping in my old age, obviously. Okay. Well, I'll just have to tell you about it later. I'll get on and tell you guys all about it. And I can't wait to pop it open. I'm sad that it's 11:57. Because I'd open it now. I mean, I got to pick my kids up this afternoon, so that's why I'm not opening it. But I want to taste it right now. So wish me luck, and I will talk to you guys later.